of talent, honestly. I think it's about how passionate you are and how much you give to the craft. Because it's not about, I always say, it's not about how talented you are. You know, it's about how hard you work and how passionate you are is what makes you extremely successful.
That's what makes the man on the show as well to judge, because these people are so passionate. They're so into what they're doing. And it breaks our heart to have to say, we have to judge at some point. We have to judge a level of talent. And that's what makes it really hard to say goodbye to anyone on the show.
We talked about makeup or their ideas. You could see them like come alive. And I think we saw that, we were rooting for that, because we all would see that in ourselves. And we're like, we're going to cheer you on, going to help you become even better so you can reach all of your goals.
I've had many opportunities over the past years to come out with a lion in different ways. To be honest with you, I didn't feel worthy enough. And when I say that, it's because I feel, for me to come out with a makeup line, it's important to me that I have almost 20 years of industry experience, of working as a legitimate, you know, makeup artist on set every day for almost 20 years before I make that step of coming out with a line. It's a serious thing to me. You know, when and if I'm in the lab, you know, it's important to me that I'm sort of educating the chemists and not them telling me what's going on. So for that reason, you might see it in the future. It's almost 20 years, guys.
Someone special.
I've been following her for a very long time and I love her so much.
Can we just like outfit? Like look how swag. Yes. Yes. We're here. We up in here in New York. Oh my goodness. Sandra Deluxe people. Sandra Deluxe. Come on.
She is like everything. I've been following her for a very long time. So this is a very big deal right
this
now.
This is epic. This is epic, people. Okay, so follow her. Better subscribe. They're already subscribed.